to think about what was trying to be conveyed to me. And
extremely different. Like, you have loud and kind of confusing, then like sort of old, kind of antique-ish, and then you have sort of modern, I guess.
Since art is mainly just a way of expressing yourself, then it should probably count.
I was very confused, like, why would you just have people stomping their feet and saying no?
How did it make you feel?
It's annoying.
It's annoying.
It's a form of art. I like the boat the most. I like how it's made of wood, and I like the smeared effect of the symbols in the wood.
I was surprised because like it's in a museum, but it's a video, and I didn't know that videos could be in museums. It was cool. It made me feel happy. I don't really know how to explain it, but it was like cool.
I feel as if they were trying to run away from something, as the boat, I guess, that gave me that idea, and also the pictures inside of it. So it looks like a family. And also the symbols, so maybe could be religion, that they were trying to get away because of that, or anything that had to do with them that was not, might have not been a safe place for them. I think the first one was more like you can only repeat something so much that you're gonna get tired of it, so you're gonna want to change that.